It's another sad day in Chicago, man. FBG Measle has been pronounced dead. This is very sad. Big T up next, and his homeboy. Just clowning on the dead, man. Still bringing up the beef, man. Still bringing up Tuca, man. Still bringing up Duck, man. Come on, bro. You guys gotta stop that, man. That's craziness, man. You guys haven't learned nothing, man. Like, they're trying to stop with the whole Tuca thing, man. They're trying to stop it, and you guys are just egging it on, man. Let these boys rest in peace, man. R.I.P. to Duck, man. R.I.P. to Brick, man. R.I.P. to Vaughn, man.
I don't even know. In the song, man. How you gonna say fuck Taste?
Hey, I told Mizu to be cool, but he kept playing cool, on the man. Internet.
Mizu and Fendi Boy blocked me. Fendi Boy scared. He scared of me though. Fendi Boy know I'm a fucking demon.
Yeah, he all wanna laugh with Fendi Boy. He had to go for that.
He know I'm a demon. He know I'm gonna pull up at his house. He know I'm a demon. He had to leave me alone.
He had to go for that. Brick Youngster next.
Oh, you talking about that Brick Youngster nigga, FBG Duck brother?
He next.
He just talking. He a shorty, man. I put my little shorties on him, man. Back in them. I put back in them on him. Hey, he a shorty for him.
I'm about to order some motherfucking Chipotle with some miso sauce. That sounds about good right now.
Hey. I was on death row. Shondell died broke on phone. Man, I was 14 years old.
Done died broke.
I died at 14, nigga. They would say, well, Kermo was getting it. Nigga, he was getting it. Shondell died in a big ass coat. He died in a big ass coat.
Hey, bro, hey.
Goals.
Hey, they put Mizu all the way up, bro. Hey, they put Mizu on the hanger, bro.
We have to talk about the deal, but only why I talk about the deal because niggas disrespectful. You never said Tasty name,
bro.
I never said nothing about these niggas. If they never said Tasty name, I never said nothing about these niggas.
Hey, bro, you know he was spreading a rumor like back in November saying I left Chicago because I was
Chicago,
a child molester.
You good. Anytime you come to Chicago, bitch, you was just on St. Louis, bitch. What you talking about?
No, I'm talking about you know Mizu. He spread that rumor that I left, that they ran me out of Chicago and I met
him. I know. That's why we smoking him. That's why I said I had to get you on Instagram because he said you ran out of Chicago. Look, where he at, though? Look in that motherfucker. That boy. All well, Mo. All well, Scott.
Hey, bro, Mizu chips, bro. Ducks. We got Tuca burgers, Mizu chips, and duck sauce in this motherfucker. I'm gonna open up a whole
that
fast food joint.
Mizu and Duck singing to God. Hell no, <nah, laughs> I'm Stoney Gray. He ain't getting
oh, shit.
My dear homie,
oh,
say that bitch singing to God.
Hey, God, like, I don't want to hear that garbage ass shit. Shut up.
Nah, man, we was just in the studio, man. Take time, niggas, man. On Tasty, we just in that bitch cooking up some shit, man, for you niggas, man. And Take Time shit finna drop. Y'all know what the fuck going on, 6500 shit, you know.
Stop going on 53rd.
Yeah, why shit? Nah, 6500. Look, we not for 60. Not from none of that shit.
Stop going on 53rd.
You say what?
They gotta stop going on 53rd, my guy. They gotta stop going on 63rd. Stop playing on the motherfucking internet. Like, stay off the internet,
been on
yo.
65th
Don't get on the internet. Don't mention nothing, my.
I was on 65th when that nigga, I was a shorty nigga. Nigga on my mama, nigga. Niggas wasn't even around, nigga. There wasn't even no rap niggas around, nigga. I'm stunned, nigga.
Hey, Kermo. Hey, Kermo. Who can't come back to Chicago, though? Hey, they say I can't. Hey, Mizu said I couldn't come back to Chicago.
And it's Dutch. I ain't gonna pimp out in the woods. You know, and it's Dutch. You see Mizu. So we gotta be little. It's a Dutch. He's little. He's small.
Hey, he was hard on the internet. You saw that live? He was super hard.
He said my homie was a dead nigga. That's what he said.
Hey, bro. Hey, he was showing me guns on live and shit. I thought you was a shooter. Gun,
just like Roglo. Just like Duck Diddy, his ass tough as hell, bro. I treated his ass, I'm boy. Your ass shitty as hell. You ain't see me on this shit. Bro, your ass shitty as hell.
Hey, but no, hey, you saw that live when he was showing me guns saying what he gonna do. What was some guns when they pulled up and did that to your ass, bro?
Man, Tony Gray, look. That nigga a hoe too, bro. I swear to God, look. That nigga, Duck Diddy, though, real bitch, my nigga. Say that nigga a real bitch.
Boy, you can look at his eyes, bitch. Bro. Hey. Lucina put hands on him, he for the crap.
Bitch, bro. Never took care of his son. That's why his son got killed.
No, he ain't take care of that. That's Duck's sister game.
Never gave that nigga
that's
no game about the street. That nigga got his ass smoked. On phone number eight. He got his ass smoked because he thought he could go downtown and play crazy like it was that. It ain't that. Nigga spoon shit out here, boy. You fucking stupid. You talked all that shit about
me.
Ain't nobody letting you say none of that shit to them because ain't none of us hoes. You niggas went to school. Niggas right. Used to beat you niggas up in school. Nigga, shut the
These niggas peons go straight through.
And Robeson and all that niggas gonna beat their ass, folks.